I'd like to invite you to take a look at this post. Do you have posts like this? What do you think can be improved? For the trained eye, it's quite obvious. This post is missing some structure. Fixing that is not so complicated, especially if you have Yoast SEO to help you. If I click on the readability tab in the sidebar to view the feedback, I see that Yoast SEO warns me that my text is quite long, yet it has no subheadings. Yoast SEO gives out this warning if there are bits of your text longer than 300 words with no subheadings. So let's fix that. I will add some here. Here. And here. There, my readability is all green now. Great. Okay, let me check the SEO feedback. Right, the plugin says I have forgotten to add my keyphrase in the subheadings. And that's also important because both readers and search engines can scan the text and quickly figure out the topic of the post. So let's fix that too, shall we? For best results, Yoast SEO checks if you use your keyphrase in 30 to 75% of your H2 and H3 subheadings. What does that mean exactly? Well, in posts, you have headings organized on different levels. H1 is the title, and the subheadings I have in these posts are at the H2 level. If I were to add a subheading here, for example, that would be an H3 level, and so on. These levels create a hierarchy and add structure to the text. In Yoast SEO Premium, we also check whether your subheadings contain the keyphrase synonyms. Now, let's add some keyphrases. Good. That looks much better now. That's it. That's how Yoast SEO prompts you to keep your text structured and informative.